This is how they actually learn now in American school system. They sing everything. That's
True.
How they memorize.
It's even called flocabulary.
This is the periodic table. Noble gas is stable. Halogens and alkali reactor recipe. Each period will see a new atom. Shells of electrons are added, moving to the right. Iron is the 26th in cobalt, nickel, coins, copper, zinc, and gallium. Okay.
Yeah.
And now, ASAP Science presents the elements of the periodic table.
There's hydrogen and helium, then lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon everywhere, nitrogen all through the air, and oxygen so you can breathe. Flame for your pretty helium, so light up the sun, sodium for salty times, magnesium, aluminium, silicon, phosphorescent, sulfur, chlorine, and argon, potassium, and calcium, so you'll be strong. Titanium, vanadium, and chromium, and manganese. This is the periodic table, the whole gas is stable, halogens and alkali reactor recipe. Each period will see new outer shells and electrons are adding, moving to the right. Iron is the 26th in cobalt, nickel, coins again, copper, zinc, and gallium, germanium, and arsenic. Premium and chromium and krypton helps light up your radium and strontium, and yttrium, zirconium, niobium, lithium, technetium, ruthenium, rhodium, palladium, silver, whale, and cadmium, and indium, tin cans, and antimony, then solarium, and iodine, xenon, and then cesium, and barium is 56, and this is where the table splits, where love and nights have just begun. Lanthanum, cerium, and praseodymium. Neodymium's next to promethium, then 62. Sumerium, europium, gadolinium, terbium, dysprosium, terbium, lutetium. Hafnium, titanium, iridium, osmium, and iridium. Platinum, gold, to make you rich, you go. Mercury to tell you what it's really called. Thallium and lead is good for your tummy. Hollorium, acetate with nabiyami. Radon and cesium
yes, will last a little time.
Radium and actinides and A-night. This is the periodic table, noble gas is stable. Halogens and alkaline reactor recipe. Each period will see new outer shells that electrons are to the right. Actinium, thorium, protactinium. Uranium, neptunium, plutonium,
curium,
natrium, ferrovium, anapentium, livorium, onoxetium, onanoptium, and then we're done.
That's amazing. How many are there on the periodic table? How many different?
117.
117. We just went through them all?
117. Yep.
You'll ace that test now. That's pretty amazing. All right. Well, thank you. I will edit this and put it together in a...
Stuff.
In a cohesive manner.
In a stuff.
In a cohesive way.